Just a moment. Okay.
Hello, I'm for Pegida.
Sorry, can you, I just need to do this clap for some
conversation. Start again.
So, yeah.
Okay, you clap and then I start.
No, start.
Everything's
start.
Fine, but
okay.
Just we have overlap.
Okay.
But now you can start.
Okay, I'm for Pegida. And
bullshit, I don't support you. Why don't, I'm not with Pegida. Why do you support? They are against Islam.
Have you seen the speech he has made? Gerard Miller-Wander. He's not actually against Muslims, he's just against Islamization.
But that creates hate amongst religious people. Like, how can you say against a particular religion?
See, the people who are coming here, whether it's any religion, they're coming into Germany. So they need to integrate to the German culture. That's all he's saying. He doesn't want some other religion, he doesn't want the German values to go.
See, even in 1960s, like when the Turkish people came, they were Muslims.
Yes.
They are well integrated. Today you see Turkish shops, you eat at Turkish shops.
Yes.
Do you feel that they are radicalizing or changing our people?
That is fine. It's just that the according to the Muslim, according to the new people who are coming in, especially the Syrian people, there are a lot of violence which have increased when they've come in. So he's just stating that he doesn't want the people who are coming in to stay with those values. He wants them to change and just integrate with the German culture.
Yes, but why Islam has to come in between?
Because if you look at it, I know this is stereotyping Islam, but most of the terrorists that are there right now are Muslims. So he's just trying to alarm the people.
Wait,
that
you talk of terrorists?
Yes.
And what about the other religions who are extremists?
The extremists, for
like
example?
Even Christians are, for example, Christian countries are attacking Syria.
Okay.
Even refugees camps in Germany are being attacked.
He's only talking about Germany and what's happening in Germany.
Yeah, so I'm talking of refugee camps in Germany are being attacked. And that too by your people. What do you say about that?
But it's, that is just a small point of view. If you look at the larger point of view.
You say most of the Muslims are terrorists. Then what are you doing? You are attacking the refugees. They are here for shelter. They have come to our country.
In fact, he's even said in his speech he doesn't support the violence. He wants to do it in a peaceful way. The people who are attacking are not supporting him. They're just doing it out of their own reasons.
What reasons?
They're not the Pegida people who are attacking them. They're completely different
okay,
people.
So if you're talking about him, he even said that we should leave the Schengen and put our own border control.
He just wants the German people who are, before these people came in, they were a very peaceful place. And after this, after all the 200,000 million people of the Syrian people have come in, then they've started, all these violence now started happening. So he's just trying to raise an alarm that we need to just be aware.
No, even Germany is safe now. Why do you feel Germany is not safe? I have been living here for, I guess, 40 years since I'm born, but I haven't experienced any attack on me.
Okay, you have not experienced, but there are a lot of people who are, if you see his face, he's not the only one who's raising the concern. There are many other people as well who are raising their concerns about it.
See, what happens if there's peace, all religions are together, we are one.
The thing is, Germany, they had their own culture. They don't want to change their culture for some other culture. They have the they believe in Christianity and they want that to be in Germany. They don't want Islamization to come into the West.
But why do we have to bring this religious issues to destroy our values? If we are happy together and you small number of 20,000 people come and bring up a movement and create hate among Muslims and then the fight starts, it's not a great deal. Like, you are destroying our values.
He's not actually targeting all the Muslims, he's just targeting the Islamization of the country. He doesn't want the Muslims coming into Germany to integrate their structure and change the values of Germany. He just wants them to integrate into the country.
Okay, fine. Even the Turkish
people... If you look at the Turkish people, they have integrated very nicely.
Yeah, so that's what I'm
but
saying.
But the new refugees which are coming in, they're not. Yes. They're not doing it. That's why he's just raising the alarm.
Yes, okay. But even we can do it in a nice way. No need to go around and put up a hate protest.
It's all non-violence. He's not, there's no attack as such. If you look at the attack or how it happens in Iran and many other countries, there will be attack. They attack the non-Muslims. Over here, it's just a peaceful
No,
protest.
Refugee camps are being attacked.
That is not related to the Pegida movement.
Yeah, even Pegida people have attacked the refugee camps.
It's mostly non-violent. I mean, he stated clearly that it's non-violent.
Okay, thank you.